Hello, welcome back to Attention Deficit Gaming. Took me a bit, but I did a lot of tinkering in a previous video, but frankly speaking, it was fussy TV, so yeah, probably didn't make for very compelling. Just bear with me, folks. Okay, so I'm gonna take another song to get back to here. Good to know! I do not like the looks of that thing. It's kind of like Venom, I was thinking of it. Howdy. Chocolate. Venom's view is like chocolate. fact that I had to drain all this off means that there is some place down here I need to go that I can only reach with the drain. Slime drained off. Here, kill.
Is this the last one?
No, there's four others. Okay. I am so lost. I could have sworn both. I could have sworn two of them were open. Or three. It's gotta be so dark. Dude, you really think you can hit me with such flame attacks? In case anyone wonders what a Danmaku is, I'm referring to the type of game that's often called a bullet hell shooter. Over in Japan, they're called Danmakus, which they're referred to as Danmakus. Danmaku itself is, well, it roughly means barrage, but it's the actual literal translation would be something akin to bullet or bullet rain. Which, considering how this game is like, is pretty fitting.
Where are you? Hey. Ooh, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
That is not a proper Iron Maiden.
All looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now. This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here.
Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people.
It's a good thing for Winston that was not a real Iron Maiden. If it was, he'd be dead. This thing's got spikes on the inside.
What is this place?
I don't know. I don't like the looks of it. The origin of these colorful jars of slime is not known, but it can't be all bad. I mean, they're singing Barbershop, right? Actually, kind of cool if there's like four jars of slime that sounds like a Barbershop quartet. That'd be pretty cool, actually.
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
What do the other colors mean? I guess it means something. What does it mean? Like you said, it's all mood slime, so I'm guessing it's different moods, so yellow is probably fear. Pink, I'm guessing, is neutral stuff, because I remember in Ghostbusters 2, it reacted both to
negativity. Look out! Above you!
And negative stuff. I guess... Whoa!
That'll happen! Being dead, Brady is sure having to prove these guys' disposition, any?
Pink, I think, is, somewhat neutral, at least because that was the stuff that was in Ghostbusters 2.
A big opponent! Ha-ha! You picked the wrong side, Ghost! Chandor isn't here to help you now, is he?
Hold back. Come on. Get out of here!
Let's see how you like living in a tiny little box, amigo!
Gotcha, Winston. Oh, come on! Still making smoke yet. This black is the really negatively charged stuff.
Look out! Above you! Run!
Above you!
Incoming!
pink slime just charged me right in the
shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at headquarters. Man, what are these spooks up to? I get the whole Mandela immortality and power, but what's up with all the slime signs?
That actually is pretty cool. Folks are nodding.
Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close. Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
This one.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review.
Ooh,
in most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Vink?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
What was that sound? You know there's gonna be others. Aha, uh-huh. See what it what did they tell you? There's gonna be others. Egon now. And I do mean we.
I'm down. Run!
Now.
Hold tight! Look out! Above you!
To the right! I gotta find some cover.
Behind you!
Okay. Run! I guess we got all the portals. But we, I mean, I.
Anybody?
They're doing a good job covering my back.
This is among my least favorite sensations.
Look out! Above you!
The ectoplasmic residue is by far the least pleasant aspect connected to this field of science. This machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Egon Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...?
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Heck. Oh, those are bubbles.
I think I hear. Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Binkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandela node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing? The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an Orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now?
Well, right now I want to see what
it is. Lock those spheres down, man!
Scan.
We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
Thing to scan. Appears to be the Orrery in the middle.
Always try to take over the universe, huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't exist.
Wait, those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
Now what? I don't see any ground higher than this.
Comes the big finish.
Ugh! The stench is horrible.
Smells like the Fulton Fish Market when they've got fish. Wait, I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mr. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do.
Yow! Get him in the eyes!
Get his eyes, rookie!
We've got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh?
Oh, man. Imprisoned juvenile Slor, type deity, supreme being, right. Somehow a Shandor's cult, guided by Ivo himself, discovered a way to lure young Slor from its home hell dimension into our world. More impressively, they also managed to imprison that Slor within Ghost World Pocket at the heart of Shandor's island mansion. Fueled by hatred, bile, and anger, and assisted by mechanical monstrosities of Shandor's own design, this captive Slor serves as the powerful guardian of the Lost Island's dimension-aligning Orrery chamber. Or machinery.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior doctor?
That ball came on its head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, Rook, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that node.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on its head?
It's a whole swarm.
Ow!
Some cover!
Where'd it go? Look out, on your left!
Ow! That was ow there!
Multiple contact!
Nine!
Four!
Ow!
Look behind you!
Ow there! Darn it! And there's the buzzer! So that'll be it for this video, folks! As always, if you like this content, hit that like button. If you want to keep up on future uploads, hit that subscribe bell. Do not stop being awesome, folks, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye!